Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
During a reverse stock split, a company cancels its current outstanding stock and distributes new shares to its shareholders in proportion to the number of shares they owned before the reverse split. The total value of the shares an investor holds also remains unchanged.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.